Andre Berto versus Sean Porter. Obviously, you've been in camp. You've seen how Berto's looking. How do you see that?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Berto's been looking strong. He's looking on fire, man. And it is going to be a good fight. It's going to be a strong, hard fight because Porter comes to fight. Mm-hmm. And Porter makes every fight hard. It's the way he fights, you know. And I just think that Berto's going to do a good job on him. It's going to be a close fight. But I think Berto's got this fight with his power. I think that's one thing people don't realize is Berto's a good fighter. He's under any kind of bank.
How do you deal with someone like Sean Porter? I mean, he's a pressure fighter.
He's a pressure fighter. You have to pick him. Mm-hmm. Pick him. Keep picking him off and stay patient. Not to fight his game. Mm-hmm. I mean, he's going to do a lot of things in there which you're going to be like, you know, you're going to get frustrated and stuff. But it's always staying calm with someone like Sean. Mm-hmm.
Keep him turning. Keep him moving.
Keep him moving his feet. If you stand there with him, then it's going to be a dogfight.
Yeah.
But if you keep moving, hit side to sides. But it is going to be a hard fight, and Berto needs to be is good on his feet in this fight and hit and move, and you know. But and with the power he's got as well, if Sean comes running in, he gets hit with one of them big shots. Mm-hmm. He's going to be hurt.